I have a huge crush on the hot single dad from next door, but I stupidly agreed to babysit so he could go on a date. I tried to stay awake to see how it went, but by the time he got home, I was asleep on the couch with his daughter on my chest. Suddenly, I wake up to the feeling of warm hands sliding under my body as he carries me and his daughter to her bedroom. With his daughter safe in her crib, he turns back to me and growls, "What are you trying to do to me?" Holding my daughter like she's your own, then he closes the space between us as he stares down at me.